my steps and said to that pale man from the vision, I must know what part he plays in all this. But first, I need you to retrieve something of mine while I finish my negotiations. A merchant in the center of the city has it. Just tell him I sent you.
Check out our maps.
Tattoos. Sway back. Can't be honest.
He also gave me this amulet. What is it?
The mark of the Eradrin. Ancient order of scholars and mages. Sworn to protect sanctuary from demons. These days, we are few in number. There is another Eradrin.
Only to protect from demons?
Breath of knowledge about
but the angels also didn't like this place, though.
Sounds like he could help us.
You should seek him out in this Cosmere. But don't forget about the cathedral. They'll be expecting you, and they might prove to be useful allies too.
You're not coming with me?
I'm going to the dry staff to find out who that pale man is. Join me when you can, just be careful.
Alliance.
Your ties to Lilith, the visions you see, you are the key to finding her. Stopping whatever she has planned. Sometimes our paths in life are set to collide. We just don't know it. Whether it is by accident or fate's hand, there is nothing we can do about it. The wanderer lost in the storm fed the blood of Lilith. Saved by a long monk.
By a long monk.
Different lives and incidents drawn together. By what? Destiny? Or some greater power pulling the strings? I did not know. But at the time, I thought I had the chance to protect humanity from the daughter of hatred.
Kupium.
The Wanderer's connection to her gave me hope.
Imagine
that.
We're jumping.
Walk in the light. vigilant against sin, brother.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Let the light of Inarius burn away wickedness. Let not temptation lead you from his holy radiance. Let righteousness sear away corruption and sin. Cast out thy darkness, for only light must remain.
Cast out thine darkness, for only light must remain.
Is this the one from the West?
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Did Lorath not accompany?
He sent me on without him.
Putting faith in that old man was a mistake. What could possibly be of greater import?
Lilith.
So, you know.
So you know.
We have received word from one of our knights of a demon sighting in Vale Valley. The description matches too closely the sighting in the Vez. If you would travel to Yelesna and take stock of events there, you would have the gratitude of the Cathedral of Light. I had thought to send Lorath, but...
Again, he fails in his duty.
With or without Lorath, the will of Inarius shall be done. Take the knight's report before you go.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection. Nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
How far this was in the beginning.
Sent me. I'm looking for Vigo. substance of a child, both.
Girl's
been nagging us about a demon all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. Our escort of knights were missing there last week. One with the girl's mother and another woman.
Watch yourself out there. One more ability, I think, too.
I know what I saw. She had horns like a beast. Strode right past where you stand. Sick, my mother's trapped in there with her. You let your mother through, sir. Shouldn't you be responsible for her safety?
We have soldiers stationed inside.
You should be worried about them, too.
You can help me. Nope.
She did. The horn is the deep Lilith.
No, that can't be. My mother taught me that name. You speak of the daughter of hatred.
Did Trava mention me? She wasn't angry, was she?
There's more than your job at stake here.
Look at my character.
Let's get this over with.
The damn hoist is stuck. We've got to go on foot. Look out! She gave it to me when I let her and her friend pass through.
That's the Vigo guy. Vigo can't be trusted. Nice, I got a helmet now.
Oh,
trapped without the hoist.
Look, there she is.
What is that?
That's that girl. It's her. The way I saw her.
Lilith.
Lilith.
Over there, the hoist. At last, our ride out. Slain. What happened? We need reinforcements.
No, we can't.
What's that?
It came from beyond the gates.
Was it this way?
A woman.
It was one of the women you sent. She wasn't human. She was a demon. Like the statue. Claimed she mothered sanctuary. It was a dead bloodbath.
The other woman, Vinard. Where is she?
She begged for her life. Then I spared her. Let her deeper in. Give up, girl. She's lost. You must listen. Steeple did nothing.
All spells.
Prayers. All useless. Go to Corva. Tell Pro. Raise the army. The flower. Even itself walks sanctuary. Do this for me.
He is dead.
I'm done for. Your mother told me this trinket would bring good fortune. You think I trusted her?
She bribed you with it, didn't she? You weren't supposed to let her through at all. But it's not too late. She can still be saved.
It's not too late, Copium.
Not anymore. Prava will know what to do.
You're leaving us? Abandoning her?
There's nothing left to abandon. She's good as dead. I'm sorry, kid.
He really just left us. It's up to us now.
What do you mean, us?